G'day. My name's Wilfred West from Loch, Victoria, Australia. Today's date is the 28th of the 10th, 2015, and it's 23 to 10 in the morning. And we're at the Loch Sport Surf Beach Lookout. I hope you like this video, and if so, please subscribe. Absolutely gorgeous day. Wind's coming slightly from the east. And what I see just over here on the horizon, I'll do a quick zoom, it looks like we've got another ship here. If I can get that would might have been your other oil rig, but it's a ship. I'm trying to zoom in best I can, but it's fully zoomed in. I think that's a fisherman. Yeah. That one's a troller, the look of it. Just here is the other oil rig. That's the other oil rig. Can't really get a focus on that one at all because it's so far away. There's a boat there. And we've still got this new oil rig and boat still sitting out here. So we've been halfway. That's halfway there. So you get a nice shot with the sun going off it. It might look good in the morning. Get a shot of this one with the sun off it. That's fully zoomed in. I need a better camera to get a better result for that one. It's probably about the best shot I'm gonna get, like this one here. It shows it in detail, but not too much detail, because that's halfway there. Oh well. Wonder how long it's going to stay there for. We've got a couple of walkers today. One's fisherman. Absolutely gorgeous day today. I don't think that fisherman's going to catch anything because of where the wind's coming from. And good luck if he does. I think it's churned up too much. Up, I think. Let's have a look. Gonna cast out again or not? There he goes. What's he using? Seaweed or... I don't think he'll get that far out. Oh well, good luck to if you find something there. My name's Wilfred West from Loch, Victoria, Australia, signing off. Thank you for watching my videos, and all comments are welcome. You all have a great day now.